Today, I'm gonna show you some unexposed beauty of Darwin City Street Art. Let's go!